How will you improve the quality of life and opportunities for our young people ages 17 to 25?
This is a very important question. What would happen with our young people? That is why when Coloplast, which has 800 employees, came into town, I introduced them to North High, introduced them to the community as partners, and they are partnering with North High, so is the printing industry. I met with them. They have a relationship with North High to get young people into printing. So does North Memorial, and now Standard Heating and Cooling is coming into the community, and they also are having a relationship with North High to make sure our young people are prepared for the jobs that are out there. And that's why we have 1,276 young people in the Step Up program this year working in corporations. And you saw these kids on the street for street work, that a separate program, 176 of them each summer now. And a total of 2,500 children were employed this year in our city through these programs.
Mr. Smith,